The Big Red Monster's here on the big stage.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE World Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, from parts unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds,
a Grand Slam champion in WWE.
Talk about a man who has been involved in some of the most volatile matches we have ever seen.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 487 pounds, Triple H and the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels, D-Generation X.
So much on the line here tonight, guys, as we look to crown a new champion.
That's right, Cole. We're guaranteed to have a new champion at the end of this one. It's not very often you can say that.
Here comes Team Extreme.
And at a combined weight of 461 pounds, Matt Hardy and Jeff Hardy, the
From the Attitude Era to the modern era, the Hardys have consistently delivered tag team title reigns, daredevil moves, and countless unforgettable memories.
Matt and Jeff are a duo that makes a very convincing case for the greatest tag team of all time. And these guys are not even close to hanging up those baggy jeans just yet.
These two superstars are set to lock up for their respective teams as this six-man tag gets underway. Six superstars, two teams, and let's face facts. We can see anything happen here.
This may be one of those rare instances where the champion comes into the match as the underdog. But don't tell that to the champ. He looks extremely confident right now.
Oh, what a DDT! Wow. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
A way to escape. Wow.
Cole, I think this entire arena has written him off, myself included.
Oh, what a forearm.
Oh,
what fiendish things are going through that demented mind right now.
He's going for the pin. Power from the suplex.
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
Jeff Hardy just refuses to fade away tonight.
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole.
Suplex. Running bulldog.
The Undertaker is not someone to sleep on.
Triple H has him open.
Assault on the lower back.
Oh.
Now back to the ring. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Clothesline. That's absolute power with a vertical suplex. Ooh, drop right across the neck.
A surprise reversal from Jeff Hardy.
Jeff Hardy came up big in that exchange.
From behind.
Kane with the excellent move to get out.
Really working over the body.
What's up?
Side rushing leg sweep. Shoulders.
Man.
And crank.
Saw that one coming.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Jeff Hardy is just one step ahead tonight.
Up to the electric chair, down for the drop.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Great reversal.
I got to say, I'm impressed.
Hold on.
One-handed.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Jeff Hardy's on the attack.
Ooh. Taker has him up. Here we go.
Tombstone.
Good night.
The game getting absolutely punished right now.
But now, can Undertaker capitalize?
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
And no luck against Kane there.
I think we know exactly where the dead man is headed.
I bet he's going to the top rope, Byron.
The old familiar sight.
Look out. Spine buster.
Back drop. There's the pin. Elbow drop.
One, two, three.
Wow, now Triple H gets a late score.
Boom, what a forearm. Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Bottom right the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Fake front off the barricade.
Kane with the excellent move to get out.
Tossed into the turnbuckle. Undertaker can sense he's got the upper hand, feeling good about his chances.
Hard right hands.
Punch after punch after punch.
And Undertaker showing such creativity.
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Matt Hardy's trying to capitalize. Here comes the setup, double underhook.
Using the abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
You're going to be taking that on a save just in the nick of time.
Jeff Hardy being pressed hard here.
And you can debate whether or not that would be in the end. Interesting decision there.
And Triple H is feeding off the energy in this arena.
And there's the cover.
For cover.
Amazing. Great agility there. Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Saw that one coming.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Some serious damage.
And Kenny manages to reverse out of that.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Set up for
the cutter never ceases to amaze me.
Is it enough? Two.
Three.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
There he goes. Jeff Hardy has something in mind.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Treading all over their opponent.
There's the reversal.
Jeff Hardy came up big in that exchange.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Gonna fly.
Oh! Is it enough? The cover.
Two count.
He breaks up the pin, and Corey, the match continues.
I love it.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Uh-oh. Going for the run! Oh.
The Undertaker knows every game there is, including mind games.
Send a chill up anyone's spine. Bringing it back into the ring.
Scoop slam.
Kane is looking to end this.
And it's the Undertaker.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Shoulders down.
One, two.
What a neck breaker.
Kidding me.
He's looking to do more damage from the ropes here.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending. Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Choke slam.
Let it be.
One, two.
Oh, but how? How?
You are not shock, Cole. We all.
Jeff Hardy isn't.
HBK, what's he? He's not gonna. Shawn Michaels looking for the sharpshooter. I can't believe it.
He's already spending that winner's purse.
I don't know if Kane can recover.
Triple H looking to take a chance.
Whoa, he lets him out.
What? He thinks he has it.
Wait, what?
Wow.
That's pretty unbelievable, Cole.
What's it going to take to keep him down?
The Woken Warriors must have lifted Matt Hardy's shoulder on that pin.
Uh-oh. This doesn't look good, guys.
And Triple H showing such creativity.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Hook them.
DDT.
Into the pin. Two.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Oh, solid contact there. Oh, stiff right hand.
Game over.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
That's a great offensive display from Matt Hardy.
Toss to the outside.
Ooh, what impact. Hooked up.
Shinbreaker.
Boom, what impact.
Whoa, Matt Hardy dodged that one.
Match would have been over.
Boom, right to the gut. Oh, kick right in the gut.
Guys, now I see blood starting to flow from the face of Triple H.
Oh, the reversal by Matt Hardy.
Clothesline over the top.
Man.
And it's The Undertaker able to break free.
And Triple H showing such creativity.
Not again.
One of these competitors is even targeting his torso now.
He's been going for his core all night, it seems.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good. Finds a way to reverse. Oh, and he saves his partner there, man. That was in tight.
Kidding. Is Jeff Hardy.
Look at this.
Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
Oh, look at this. Scoop slam.
And no luck against Kane there.
Triple H looking to end this match. Pedigree applied. Good night.
Is it enough to secure the victory?
Back to the well with even more reward.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
In a bad way here, guys.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Here comes the setup.
Dropped on the crown.
Check out Jeff Hardy.
DDT!
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
Got face first. Comes. Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Ooh.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
DDT.
Trying again.
Bang!
And the offensive display by Shawn Michaels.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Kane with the excellent move to get out.
This guy flush.
It's going for the Dragon Sleeper. This might be it. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no...
There's the save.
How close was that?
And Undertaker...
This could do it!
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Wow, what a really great swinging neck breaker.
Shawn Michaels is one of the biggest personalities in the business, and he's showing.
Uh-oh.
Twist of fate!
No man does that better. Matt Hardy is really applying pressure now, guys.
Off into the pin.
Over and over.
Yes, Matt Hardy gets the score.
The Undertaker is a force.
I think Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride.
This could be it. Taker setting it up.
Neckbreaker connects.
Michaels hoists him up. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Backdrop suplex.
What a high angle, right across the shoulders.
Clothesline.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
He's lining him up.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
The big red monster, Kane, lifting him up high!
Triple H did a great job of turning that around.
He's got something different in mind here. Wow.
Surprise reversal from Jeff Hardy.
Oh, my God. Set him up. Clothesline. Ouch.
And Undertaker showing such creativity.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Triple H with an easy kick out there.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
The Undertaker is a force within the ring.
Big reversal.
Clothesline. Bang!
Inside the ring now. Kane's enjoying himself now.
Leaving the ring here, they change the entire complexion of this match. Side effect!
He's got him caught.
Oh, here you go!
It should be game over here, guys.
Unloading their best shot once more.
And shoulders are down. Two!
Wow, and now triple call for it.
This might be it. From behind.
Jeff Hardy's on the attack.
And down with the suplex.
Oh, brutal form. Does he get it here? Point of the elbow, nailed it.
This is some great offense by Shawn Michaels.
And he got a near fall out of it.
The Woken Warriors must have lifted Matt Hardy's shoulder on that pin. Taker got him there.
Oh, the reversal by Matt Hardy. A striking blow.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Kane is just messing with his opponent now. The Demon of Death Valley with destruction on his mind.
Focusing a lot of attention on this torso here, Corey.
Oh, man, this attack has simply been relentless.
Elbow drop! And will this be it? Cutter!
He keeps his team in the match.
And this has got to be it.
He goes for the cover.
Oh, and he breaks up the pin.
Oh, man, a little extra luster.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
No, another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
Oh, nice.
And now that one's countered. And the raw emotion is just pouring out of Shawn Michaels.
Here we go with Matt Hardy.
Uh-oh. Twist of fate!
Michaels
is rocked.
The situation just got real bad for Shawn Michaels.
Two.
Yes, Matt Hardy gets the score. Now we have Kane on the attack.
Wow, Jeff Hardy gets the reversal.
Wow, what a sequence.
Going for the cover.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get...
Neither side wins, and this is called a draw.